Welcome to Tuesday Night Trash Talk. I'm your host, Urine T. Buble. Well, folks, this all started when the delicious one brought Dingleberry Dan the infamous Cocker Spaniel pizza of poop. I don't know if you know this, but the dingle has been raised by people. And scratch!
Oh, was a jabroni, brother.
Delicious one. Delicious two. Can he make it three? Oh, threefer. He's on fire!
The dingle has been hustled.
It's not very delicious.
That was very good.
Lines it up. Oh!
I don't know where I'm going.
We don't know either, Dingleberry. Oh! Two for two!
It's like you found yourself in a delicious pickle.
Very delicious.
That was ballsy.
Green like a pickle. Of course, you'd be green too if you had your balls shot around like that.
It's like you got the berries on you too.
Scratch.
You almost did something really bad there.
On a shot, nah, magic eight ball, corner pocket. He shoots, oh, he scratches off camera. The dingle has lost. What will become of this?
Brother,
join us in 2 weeks and find out.
Two,
thank you,
three,
folks.
Four. Bye bye.